Sam, Sheffield Wednesday, it's obviously played there under you, but it's a player you're very familiar with, having played there yourself.
Yeah, I had a couple of months there when I was on loan from Blackburn, big football club, obviously steeped in history and tradition, being in the Premier League, but it's also been down to League One as well and come back up. And when you look at it now, it's got big fan base, it's a big following, big expectancy levels as well, and ultimately trying to go one step further than last year, missing out on that in the semi-finals of the playoffs. So we know the task that we got in front of us. Had a good result last week at Wolves, got some talented individuals, but we're going there in good spirits and trying to get a victory.
The two very different games against them last season. The one at Hillsborough in the early part of the season, you were a real shortage of centre-halves. You got Paddy McCarthy and he lasted all of 5 minutes, and then of course they scored on the break at the end, and then at Deepdale, one of your best home performances of the season.
Yeah, they were decent games, as you said. I think even that game at Hillsborough, second half, we absolutely battered them. Oh, we're certainly well and truly in the game for large parts of it. And I think at 2-1, we were pushing forward, and we got done on the counter attack from a corner, but ultimately lost the game. But certainly at home, I think it was over around about the Christmas New Year period, where we had a fantastic following at home and great atmosphere and come out with a victory. So two different types of games, and who's to say they're going to be any different from this weekend and then again over New Year.
The man who played in that victory at home was Adam Reach. Of course, he'll be lining up against you this weekend. Went for a large sum of money in the summer, but there's plenty between the two sides with connections.
Yeah, I think when you look at our group, there's probably four ex-Sheffield Wednesday players going back there. Marnick, Geeds, Tommy Spur and Stevie May. There for different reasons, left for different reasons. And obviously, there's a bit of a Preston connection as well with Ross Wallace there as well. So Ricci obviously did brilliantly for us in many different positions. It's no secret that we'd like to sign him in the summer window, but when the figures that were being bandied around and the ones that he went for in the end were certainly way out of our capabilities. So obviously great lad to work with, really wish him all the best, but hopefully on Saturday has a poor time and contributes to a victory for ourselves.